Arsenal job interview, here we go. Hello, Daycon. We've invited you on today so we can put forward a vision to the club and allow you to test any alteration for us should we decide to hire you. Can you ease our concerns about our lack of experience? I don't have the experience other managers have, but I do have a check result so far. Why do you want to leave your current job after doing so much good work there? I feel like I've taken... I've been seeking a new challenge for a while now, and this opportunity is very appealing. Of course, any assurance that you have what it takes to make the jump to management club as big as ours. I'm ambitious, I want to hark at the very highest level and want to be given an opportunity such as this one. The club will be looking into the convict sports room. Cover the every Tegan target for me. To get the job. To give our manager time and stability to get the job. I want to have a manager for some time, so it's managers. It do, yeah. Small budget. Win the league. Yada. I done the Arsenal interview, guys. Apparently a favourite. I'm the favourite to get this job, apparently. Me, Daycon Reezy. What the flip? This pussy are rejected. He rejected flipping Saudi. Pussio. What the flip? Why would this pussy reject? Oh my days, bruv. Nah, he's pissed me off here, blood. You're supposed to leave. How could you reject Saudi, you pussio? That is your way out. This man's getting beat to his boots, man. You know what I'm saying? Still got some money anyway. It's not like I actually need to sell right now, but it's mad, you know. Oh, James Garner to Ipswich Town for £50 million. They immediately come for Nicolas Dominguez. They immediately come. Only can you give me some plays, no? Big money Birmingham though, yeah? alright. That's alright. Look at our teams. 250 to 1 to win the league. Based on my, how I've strengthened my side. Carboni's coming in. He's coming in the permanent. Pandev has signed for the club. Look how good he is, man. Jeez, man, like 20-year-old Russian. About to tear it up, you know. About to tear it up. Muffy. My new striker, Muffy, has come in. He looks... Oh, his stats, mate. Finally gonna let him go to Woking. It's a you joining on the permo. I can't believe he rejected Saudi, bro. He thinks he's big or not. But Lawrence Shanklin's might be off to Lincoln and Oxford, though. Need him locked to goal because I'm not done with transfers. I'm not done. I'm not done with it. I'm not done. Oh, 120. 120. He hasn't now, has he? Get the hell out of here, bruv. Man said he's gonna sign the GOAT as well, bruv. And the save, Dave! And the save. End the save. You know how it is, just end the save. And the save. Dave, are you hearing me? We have to end it. And Suarez is about to retire. Wow. And he's going to What the fuck? Oh, what the hell? I should have sent him to Lincoln. Oh, should have sent him to Lincoln. I should have sent him to Lincoln. Oh my god, no, that's my fault. That's my fault. Sorry. Sorry. Sorry, Lincoln. That is my fault. Oh, what the heck? Yeah, this is all real life players. I'm not even gonna. Oh, I should have just went here. Why am I going for the under 18s, bro? Where was I even thinking about it? Oh, yeah, nah, you suck, bro. I tried, guys. I tried. I tried stuff. Oh, I'll get anyone from the list. Yeah. Spurs. Man said he wouldn't. Oh, we're rivals, bro. sort of together. He kind of looks like he can be a mid. $51 million. A man said, I need to increase my tip switch. Man said he's even offering this guy a contract. Mason. Yeah. That's joining Wolves, that's another five back. That's a five back right there we gotta deal with. Well, most of you guys. That's not most of you guys, but anyway, no one's gonna go. Thank you. yeah,